President Obama is scheduled to visit a U.S. mosque today. The move comes as Muslim Americans say they're facing increasing levels of bias and harassment. White House officials say the president will deliver a message similar to his address at the Israeli embassy last week. But some critics are sounding the alarm about the visit. One group, the Investigative Project on Terrorism, reports this mosque has a long history of ties to terrorism. This is the first time in his presidency that Obama is visiting a U.S. mosque.